Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is The Reckless bringing you guys my very first ever Zombies gameplay for this channel. And I thought since I've been with it for 6 months now, maybe you guys want to see a bit of a change from just plain old gameplay or informational videos. So let's have some fun doing a commentary of my first ever attempt on the new Zombies map, Shangri-La, of the Call of Duty Black Ops Annihilation map pack. Now, to start off, I have played most of the maps, and I'm going to tell you guys, I like all of them except for Silo. I'm not a huge fan of because of all the camping spots, but I'm having a great time with it. And if you guys are getting bored of the game, it definitely added in a lot. Monkey, why'd you die? Okay, let's teabag it. There we go. That's a good way to start off the game, right? Anyway, so if I sound a little maybe unenergetic, it's probably because I was up until midnight last night, and it's 8 o'clock in the morning. So I got up and I decided that I need to bring you guys a commentary because I like to space out my commentaries by a day, and I thought you guys would like to see some of gameplay from the new map pack. So here it is. And I also want to tell you guys that I'm going to be doing a map pack 101 series where I'm just going to go over and give you guys tips and tricks for every map in the map pack Annihilation. And you know, just before I did that, I decided to bring you guys some Zombies gameplay. So as I already said, this is my first attempt, and I accidentally opened up this barrier because I don't know, I went to check it. I wanted to open up the one on the left-hand side, and after playing it a few more times after my first attempt, guys, open up the one on the left-hand side of your spawn, or the right-hand side, this one here that I'm looking at right now. Go to that one. It leads you to the box. It leads you to the juggernaut. It leads you to the power. Don't open the other way, really. And oh, another monkey, but he's ugly, so I'm going to kill him, too. Scratching his ugly face, and yeah. There's a lot of weird ugly monkeys there, but they're not pointlessly there. They actually steal perks that the zombies drop. They steal perks and change it, I'm pretty sure. Now, I'm not 100% sure on this, but I'm pretty sure that's what they do. Watch out for all the booby traps. There's spikes there. There's random mazes. There's a minecart, which I'll show you guys. And yeah, also there's a new gun. It's like the 3175 something something something. It's it's a rather strange name for a gun, but you know, it shrinks zombies, and I guess it's sort of cool, but it's really not that helpful to have, to be fully honest with you guys. And this is my personal opinion on it. So to the Annihilation map pack, we have Drive-In, which is basically Nuketown recreated, and a bit more. I guess it's sort of a bit more for everyone. You know, you could be long range with the M16, long range with a sniper, or close quarters with a submachine gun, or medium range with an assault rifle. Like, there's really multiple ranges, but my best tip for you guys, well, it'll be coming up in my Drive-In 101 video. You guys will see that coming up today. So this is the part one of my Zombies first attempt. So if you guys want to see part two, just give this video a like rating. Let me know in the comments below. Do you guys want to see part two? If so, then I'll upload it for you guys. And whoa, random zombie coming out of nowhere on me. But yeah, leave a like rating, please, and thank you. It'd be greatly appreciated. And yeah, guys, I don't know how to put it, but you know, I put a lot of time and effort into these videos, and I really don't get that much out of it. I don't get that many views, and I don't get too many like ratings. And by the way, here's some minecart, but you need that to power on. And basically what I'm saying, if you guys could do me a huge favor, and along with liking this video and viewing it, if you could maybe get it out there, you know, share it with friends or other people, you know, and help them view my videos, because I do put a lot of time and effort into it, as I said, and I don't get that much out, and I do think my videos are pretty decent. You know, my quality isn't good, but you guys, I'm pretty sure if you're a subscriber, then you guys know that I am saving up for PVR, and I actually can buy my HD PVR now, but I'm not going to because I need to get a laptop because my computer is on a separate floor from my Xbox. So if I bought a PVR, then I would just like, there really wouldn't be much of a point. So look at this. One at first attempt I couldn't make it through the goo, but look at this. I jumped right through, didn't even touch the goo at all. Now I'm not sure how I did it because I couldn't I could never go back and do that again. But I just thought that was pretty cool that I jumped right past it somehow or another. But anyway, this is the part you want. You're going to want on this side of the bridge because if you open that little round door thingy that I was just at, it leads down to the power area, leads down to the MP5K, which is in that tunnel, and it also leads down to the box. So and if you wonder why I'm knifing here, it's just because of my insta-kill. So this is starting to come to an end, so I hope you guys enjoyed part one of Shangri-La first attempt. If you guys want to see part two, remember to like this video, like this video, and remember, guys, if you could share this with your friends, I'd really appreciate it, guys, because the more views and more likes, it's a great motivation for me to keep making this because I know you guys are liking these videos and, I just thank you guys. For those of you guys who come back continuously and view every one of my videos and like every one of my videos and comment on every one of my videos, because I know there's a few of them out there, like I Don't Own Shit and Kablam Commentator. And Kablam actually makes really good commentaries, so you guys should check out his channel as well. But, yeah, I mean, I just think it's rather great to have people like that in the community that are so helpful when you ask for a little bit and they actually do it, and they're really nice guys. And Kablam has his own channel, as I said, so you guys should go check that out because he actually has HD unlike me, and he has good commentary, so you guys might be interested in him. And I'm not sure why I sort of ran super fast there. I'm not sure at all. But let's go down to this tunnel. Bam, open it up. There's the MP5K. Buy that off the wall. And I'm 200 bucks away from being able to buy the box, which sort of sucks. And anyway, guys, like for part two, and you guys will see what happens, see how far I go. But this has been Reckless, and I really hope you guys have enjoyed this. And all your support is greatly appreciated. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.